the two most free-scoring teams at today's quarterfinals. One nation per continent through already. South America against Europe again here. A delightful day in a delightful part of the world. As was the case yesterday, FIFA have marked this as Anti-Discrimination Day. The two captains to make declarations. On behalf of the national team, we wholeheartedly reject racism of any kind of discrimination on or off the field of play. We believe in the power of football to unite men and women of all races, all religions and all nationalities. We pledge to pursue this goal and appeal to you to join us fighting the scourge of racism wherever it occurs. Team. I declare that we refuse to tolerate any kind of discrimination in football and appeal to everyone who is watching us today, wherever you are in the world, to help us eliminate discrimination from our society. If everyone joins together, we can succeed in defeating it. Say no to racism. President Jacob Zuma. He's here, he played in a game a couple of hours ago on the pitch for another worthy cause, the Special Olympics. Thank you.